And there's a body. Why is there a body? Oh. Hello, Fickbit Gaming here. And today we're playing Home Sweet Home. It's a game made by the Minosaur, as you can see on the top right. And he has multiple games that I want to check out because they tend to have a dark, moody look to it. Oh. Well, this is one of the images on the game page that made me want to play it, because what the hell is this thing? Okay. We got the image and nothing more. We were put into a town? On a street? Out of a pipe that might belong to the sewer? Or just a random pipe? No idea why. We move with WASD like normal. We can jump. No crouch. At least none that I can see. And we can sprint. That's great. And we can knock. This makes me think of Squidville. The question is, will something happen when I knock, or is it just do or don't, doesn't matter. Okay, that side doesn't seem to work. I knocked 5 on that side, I think. I'm gonna try 10 in total. If nothing happens, I'm moving on. And I have to say, I love the look of this guy. It looks amazing. The houses are a little bit too uniform for my liking, but not uniform, but a little bit boring. Hopefully that will change up a little bit. We've got a pile of boards. So somebody is building something. But still nobody home. Is this place even, well, is there a population in this city? Or whatever it is? Wouldn't surprise me if not. Great. The power went off, and that makes me think that maybe this place doesn't have anybody living here. There's an electric box. I can't turn the light back on, sadly. Well, let's see if we can't find somewhere we can enter. This is different. Choose one tool to light your way. What do we have? Flashlight, lantern, candle. I'll take a lantern, please. Okay, we've got a bunch of boxes. I want to say fridges, but doesn't really completely fit. And we've got the bus that might have been harvested for some of its parts. Or it just is rotting in this place. I don't know. Also, I don't know if the choice of light has any meaning. I guess a flashlight would illuminate further away. But I don't see how a candle could be better than the lantern. Yeah, I don't think knocking is gonna help at all. But I still feel like doing it. Okay, we've got some kind of iron box. I wanted to say minecart. It does look as if it has wheel. You out of oil. Great! Can I pick up another light source? So I guess the candle would burn out too. And the flashlight probably would run out at 1.2. Maybe I can't find oil at one point. That thing from the start is around. That doesn't make me happy at all. I'm pretty sure it moved somewhere here. And probably came from here. Okay, this is just walled off. Doesn't look as if there's anything special. I really hope to find some oil. Maybe here. Or maybe not. There's a giant shipping container. Press space to jump. And there's a body. Why is there a body? Hey here, ain't you like to be here? It's like a sweet home. You have everything here. You are a creep. Also, you have small companion here. Now I'm jealous. Don't eat me. Oh, thanks for leaving. This would have been worse if I had a light source, I'm pretty sure. Not because it's scarier, just because I would have seen its face. Okay, we've got another of those boxes. We've got light. That can only mean good things, right? Let's hurry up and get to the light. Needle, stick, or pistol? I somehow think it doesn't really matter. Pistol with 12 bullets. Press left mouse to shoot. Great! Is that giant thing going to attack me? Or is there something else in this place that I need to be afraid of? Why are there bells? Okay. Please tell me there's nothing else I need to kill. I don't have many bullets left. I just started rapid firing. Okay, just the elongated shadow person. Great! Were you friends with the caterpillar man? Thing? Whatever? I don't know what it was supposed to be. I can still knock on houses, on doors. Grand. That makes me so happy. Have you got a church? That I can't enter from here. I love this game. Just how monstrous the beings are. It's not really things you normally get to see. Okay, we've got a church with mummified people? Or maybe that's supposed to be some kind of golem? Choose one, tool number one. Bullet, glasses, cross, binoculars. Let's pick the cross and thank you for the bullet. Why? You think cross is gonna save you from evil, son of human? Faith can be strong. Maybe having cross worth it. So, does this game have multiple endings? And how do I activate the cross? Could you stop with the bells? This game is disturbing. Where? Why are there coffins falling from the sky? Can I return to the pipe and just crawl out? Nice decoration for the roof. God, I'd love to have a light source. Gotta look everywhere to see if there's not something that could crawl out of a corner. I only have 6 bullets and I think that might be enough to kill one of those shadow things. Why? Down, son of man. Go down. I don't feel like going down. Come on, let me go up. The jumping is wonky. I could try and shoot him, but I somehow feel as if that's gonna be bad. Well, to the light we go. I don't think this is safe or good for me, but what can I do? Okay. Are we in the back rooms? Maybe, maybe we are not. Well, see, wasn't there a light there? Oh, there's something green. And here's something blue. Windows. Oh, nice. And there. Okay, more dead shadow people. I think here's another coffin. Hey there. Still can't find what you're looking for. Why is the Death Star coming around? Yeah, I think I'm gonna try the green door. What now? Oh, that opened the door. Interesting. And what was that sound? I don't like the sound. What? Something woke up. Something is walking around. And it sounds big. Oh, great. I guess I'm gonna die here. I would love to have light. I'm just randomly walking everywhere. It's not as if the sound cue is really helping. Okay. That way doesn't help me. Even if it's a little hidden. Ooh, pipe. Please take me. And we are now in another part of the city. One that looks a little bit more run down. The question is, which way do I go? Let's take the one where no buildings are. Or at least I can't see any buildings in the distance. Anything at the side? I'm getting close to home. I can even feel sweet home right here. Hi? Okay, 4 shots are enough. Seemingly. And there's another one back there, and I only have 2 bullets. Can I just take this back path? Or can I just escape and go into the woods? I would be okay with both options. Okay, I don't think I've missed anything here. I'm not equipped to fight those guys. Are there any other shadow person around? Oh great. More coffins and split ground. Just go around. Why not? I think this might be my home. It feels final. Oh, hi there. Did you have to transform like that? What are you doing here? I didn't tell not to come here.
What?
Go where you came from.
What?
And now we just have an empty frame. I have no idea what this game wants to tell. There's probably some deeper meaning here. Maybe something like a dysfunctional family, where a child was just, I don't know, thrown away, and the parent doesn't want anything to do with them, even when they try to, well, build a relationship, or just want to be home. I have no idea if there are multiple endings in this game. There are multiple items you can choose from. I don't think the weapon and the light source are that important, but the choice between cross and the other two items feel as if they could have meaning. So I'm gonna take a look and see if there are other endings. If there are, I'll put them at this point and, well, you'll get to see them. If not, then I have to say, this game was amazing. I love the dark atmosphere you had going. I love the look of the sky. I loved how absurd the enemies look. Overall, I have to say, this was an amazing experience. I loved it. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, like, comment, or subscribe. I would greatly appreciate that. And I'll see you tomorrow for another video. Bye!